for coming out on Wednesday night. I know there's a million things that you guys could do tonight, but you guys decided to spend y'all time with us, so we appreciate it. So we appreciate that. I appreciate that. Yeah. And we do this thing for y'all because there's a lot of talent out there that never gets exposed, and we want to expose that talent. And there's a lot of it in here tonight. A lot of guys want to be on this stage, but we try to vet people, so we put the right type of talent on the stage. We don't want to embarrass nobody. We don't want to get nobody, you know, a little discouraged. So tonight, each and every Wednesday night, we're all about encouragement. There's no booing. If you get a rap up here, they don't pop off the way you want them to pop off. We don't do no booing. This is strictly about encouragement, never about discouragement. So if you don't like them, don't say nothing. If you like them, clap for them. So this is the platform we're trying to create to put these guys out there. We try to, I want to thank FDF, K-Fox, 103.5 The Beat. They've been blowing this thing up each and every week, and each and every week it's been getting bigger and bigger. But this is not just a platform for these artists. We want to turn this thing into a party. So I know we're testosterone heavy in the house, but I really appreciate all the estrogen that's coming in the house, K-Fox. And I think that's attributed to you, baby. So I want to give you a big shout out for bringing the ladies out. But we do this thing each and every Wednesday night. We got 5 MCs that's going to step on this stage. Like I said, there's no booing. If you don't like them, hey, just chill. Drink some drinks, talk to your people. But if you like them, clap for them. Shout for them. And that's what we're going to do.
Yeah.
If all you MCs that are here tonight, y'all want to get on this stage, download the Cypher House app, submit your music, pictures, contact information. We're going to call you because that's all we do. We listen to music every night to see who we're going to put on this stage. No garbage will make it to this stage. No garbage will make it to this stage.
So
that's what we do. Next week, we got Red Man hosting this thing. You ladies, y'all can tell your other lady girlfriends it's going to be free. You guys, y'all can get in here free. All you got to do is smash the bar. The ladies drink free to 1 o'clock.
Uh-huh.
And guys, y'all got to pay for y'all shit. We let y'all in free anyway.
And before we get this started, man, we're going to let you know that round one, we're going to let everybody perform. Thank you. Round one, we're going to let everybody perform their single. Round two, I'm going to pick any instrumental I like, and they got to rock off of that. And round three, we're going to let them spit bars a cappella, all right?
Yeah.
Y'all with me?
Yeah.
All right, we got 5 MCs coming out here tonight.
5.
I mean, and when you guys come out here, you guys let the people know y'all social media handles so they can call y'all if they like y'all. You know, that type of thing. You got to big yourself up. You know, you guys got the mic so y'all talking to it. Let the people know your social media handles, where you're from, how you doing. And if they like you, they're going to fuck with you and follow you. So, first off, I mean, this guy.
Well, before you start off, Lewis, man, you know the rules, everybody. Bring it to the stage. Come a little closer to the stage.
Yeah, everybody's on the stage.
Come closer to the stage. You know what I mean? Don't be shy. Come closer to the stage. Give a lot of energy up in here, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Everybody up. I'm putting you on the stage, yo. Word up. Yo, this is about to get crazy.
Yeah,
Three rounds. First round, they come out to their music, their original music. Second round, they come out to any beat that F decides to pick out. Third round, they go a cappella. But before we do anything, I'm going to bring out a Mike Blazer that's been here for the last 3 weeks. I mean, he's been killing the stage. I mean, he was doing his thing. I was in Cancun and they told me about you, Maurizi. They was like, yo, this cat Maurizi is just sick with it. And when I came back, I couldn't wait to see you. And you blessed the mic, dude. Yo, so he's going to be the host tonight along with K-Fox. Y'all give it up for Maurizi. Y'all can follow him at Maurizi Music, M-U-S-I-K, and I on Instagram. So that's my man, but he's going to bring up the first man. Yo, the first guy tonight. You ready? The pressure's on right now. Lex One.
What's up, Cypher House? Get ready for some bars. Make some noise if y'all ready for some bars. Yo. You want me to spin the 16? Hey, you want me to break? All right, yo.
You got the floor.
I got the floor.
You got the floor.
I got it out the mud. I thank the man above. And I'm always going out. I got to thank my plug. Some bitches same shit, but who am I to judge? And if you fucking with a thought, you better fall in love. I swear these niggas in their feelings like they PMSing. Acting like these women, now they wear dresses. Look around, I'm the realest nigga in my section. When you coming up, only real niggas gon' respect it. Cause who gon' hold you down when you really need them? Them same people that was around when you wasn't needed. We always doing us, y'all just do the most. Y'all don't even fit the picture, all y'all do is pose. I'm sticking to the code, never friend or foe. And every nigga I done know, never wife or hoe. You see a lot of people change once they get some fame. But I always stay the same, man, I never change. Hey, listen, let me stop. I'm an
Arabist.
Yo, we got Lex One coming to the stage, but before I bring him up here, I want y'all to give him the same energy as if Drake, Meek Mill, Rick Ross come to the stage, because it takes a lot to come up here and display his talent. But let me ask you a question. Y'all came to see a show, right?
Yeah!
So when I'm sitting in the nose, please, when y'all can be courtside, come up here and show some love, man. Don't be shy. We a family up in here. It's all love in here. We all white. Yo, Lex, come to the stage. Y'all will show what you got, yo. Lex One.
Yo, what's going down, bro? How y'all feeling today? Hey, just like my man said, yo, we all artists in here. Some of y'all are awesome, some of y'all aren't. But if you want some love, show some love, man. I'll give it right back. I'll be right there in the front, cheering for all y'all. Because we all could win, you know what I'm saying? Check me on Instagram, Lex1GTPS.
What?